यानि शासर्वभूतानां तस्यां जागर्ति संयमी यस्यां जाग्रति भूतानि सा निशा पश्यतो मुनेः दैट विच इज नाइट टू ऑल बीइंग्स इन दैट द सेल्फ कंट्रोल्ड मैन वेक्स वेयर ऑल बीइंग्स आर अवेक दैट इज द नाइट फॉर द सेज हु सीज या निशा विच नाइट सर्वभूतानाम ऑफ ऑल बीइंग्स तस्याम इन दैट जागर्ति वेक्स संयमी द सेल्फ कंट्रोल्ड यस्याम इन विच जागृति वेक भूतानि ऑल बीइंग्स सा निशा दैट नाइट पश्यतः ऑफ द सीइंग मुने ऑफ द मुनि दैट विच इज नाइट टू ऑल बीइंग्स इन दैट द सेल्फ कंट्रोल मैन वेक्स वेयर ऑल बीइंग्स आर अवेक दैट इज द नाइट फॉर द मुनि हू सीज Here Sri Krishna is saying, typically everyone in this world is accustomed to using their body, their mind, and their intellect, five senses through the body, the mind, thought process, and the intellect reasoning. And that's how they perceive the world. And everything that they do, their selfish ego desires, everything is centered around body, mind, and intellect. There is nothing else that they are aware of. But for a sage who is realized, he has a deeper found wealth of an inner instrument which is beyond the body, mind, and intellect, which is infinite, where he finds this unending self peace, self bliss, self joy. And so he or she is not engrossed in this world through the ups and downs of the body, mind, and intellects. But it's always, it's basically sleeping to the regular things that everyone is. Same for the regular people who are sleeping to this inner powerhouse that's inside. So there is this indication of the action done by man of realization, which is they're not, for them it's night, the regular world. They don't see it, they don't get affected by it. Yanisha sarvabhutanam tasyam jagarti samyami yasyam jagrati bhutani sa nisha pashyato munehe yanisha sarvabhutanam tasyam jagarti samyami yasyam jagrati bhutani सा निशा पश्यतो मुनेः